The torch has been passed to the next generation.
We have turned the page with some young and very fresh faces.
Sneaky feeling. I think he might get his first goal in the NHL this evening.
So Pettersson is Elias Pettersson and shoots! Scores! His first goal in the NHL! And his place is going crazy for a guy they hope is going to be a star in the making.
That was awesome.
Got to him. Henrik Springs. Max Contois. What a shot and a goal! The first game in the National Hockey League and the first goal from Max Contois.
My goodness. Mark it down, October 4th, 2018. 19-year-old Max Contois.
5-1 in the shootout they were last year.
3-12, an overtime score!
Kowalski,
first goal in the career.
That's his first career goal for Dennis Kowalski, and listen to this crowd.
Every player dreams of scoring their first goal, and it was kind of just a blur. You know, hardly remember it, to be honest.
A fifth-round pick of Ottawa in 2016 comes out for the warm-up, and guess what? He's all by himself.
This never gets old for me. I think it's amazing. And after a while, a guy looks over at the bench and says, all right, guys, I get it.
The team flips it back in front. They score! Lajoie, his first National Hockey League goal in his first NHL game.
Oh, his parents are fired up. High-fiving everyone. Welcome to the National Hockey League.
Pass up ahead. Skinner makes a move. He's got some room. Skinner skates in. Tries to dig in the post. Bagan scores! Goal number one in the National Hockey League to Rasmus Dahlin.
Bounces to Suomela. Suomela scores! And Antti Suomela scores his first National Hockey League goal.
Back comes Spezza. Has a cutter and Heiskanen. Bet their shot. Score! Heiskanen's got his first!
The crowd here in Dallas recognizing the moment.
Heiskanen, who can float, and he rips it home all in one motion.
He's had his looks. He's going home with a souvenir tonight.
On tour, one face-off, and it's off the post and in. And Anaheim has struck first.
Well, for the time being, they've announced the goal to Sam Steele in the building. And that would be his first NHL goal.
Trying to get it across. Kotkaniemi in, fires, scores!
Your first.
Wines, fire, stop. Scramble for the rebound. They score. Brett Howden on the rebound gets his first National Hockey League goal.
What a moment for Brett Howden.
Now for Svechnikov, his mom is here for this game.
By Calvin DeHaan. Polk again. Tipped in.
When I score, I just didn't know like what I will do like in celebration. I just jump on the boards, you know. I think it's pretty cool.
Trocheck puts it in front. He's got McDonald. He scores.
Unbelievable.
Jacob McDonald. Oh. His first NHL game. His first NHL goal.
First NHL shot. Oh my! And the family is here. They are just rejoicing. This is unbelievable.
Across Tierney. Tim scores. Did Tkachuk get his stick on that?
I think this is Brady Tkachuk's goal. And if it is, he will be the quickest Tkachuk to score in the National Hockey League. This would be in his second game.
He fires along, but they're going for Fortan. He's got a breakaway right to the goal. His first NHL goal, Alexander Fortan. A breakaway from center ice.
And Marcus Kruger went and got that puck right away. Congratulations.
Here's an opportunity now for Yamamoto.
Yamamoto!
His first goal in the National Hockey League.
Now the defenseman, there's a shot, they score! Dalamaki with the shot, not sure if it's his goal or not. If it is, that'll be his first.
Yeah, I think that's Dalamaki's goal.
Well, here is the puck. You may want to hang on to that, but congratulations.
As it comes back to Bouchard, lets it go, scores! Evan Bouchard, his first goal in the National Hockey League.
Well, Kevin, you called it this morning. You talked to Evan and said, tonight's the night. You're going to get your first one, and look at this.
Sends behind the net to Hurdle. He powers his way in front, gets the shot on goal, save made. Cherche shoots, and he scores! Mark Cherche gets his first National Hockey League goal.
Awesome.
Just awesome.
Congratulations, Rourke.
Hanson floats one. Deflected in front, and Sherwood has his first NHL goal.
A great moment for his first career NHL goal.
He was pressured by Bergeron. Gets it back to Hronek. Took the shot. Scores!
Get it, shoot it.
His first in the National Hockey League.
Good play. Here's Cirelli across. They score! Matthew Joseph, his first goal of the NHL.
A huge smile on his face.
A long time coming.
Oh, what a big goal.
Ben Street on the long stretch pass, and he scores! He beat Brown to short side.
Short side, top shelf.
39th career NHL game, fourth team that you played on now, and you picked up your first career NHL goal here tonight. How special is this one?
You start to wonder, like, all right, am I cursed? What's going on? I've had a few chances, and they haven't gone in, so it's really nice to kind of get that out of the way.
Sealer and Rod, they score!
Sealer from the point, his first NHL goal.
Right in the touch, wow. Score! Set up beautifully in front, Rasmussen. And the first career goal for Michael Rasmussen.
Wow.
Here come the Hurricanes. Near off wing, it's Fogle right in. Across, they score! Martin Natchez has his first goal in the National Hockey League.
How good is that? And now a moment that he will never forget. Boy, is that ever super to see. It never gets old seeing a player get his first.